February is Black History Month, and here on Local 4, we're honoring Detroiters who have made a difference in this community. This morning, we honor James Boggs. Boggs was an auto worker for Chrysler for 28 years. He was also very active in the far-left organization Correspondence Publishing Committee and was the editor of their publication called Correspondence. Boggs also played an influential role in the civil rights movement.